And this is a beast that I picked up probably about maybe 4 or 5 years ago. And I actually saw it on a YouTube video from Cranbourne Music and thought, oh yeah. So this is basically, it's called a custom shop pro model. Fender apparently came across a stash of 100-year-old pine. And so they built some Telecasters out of it, because as rumor has it, the first Telecasters may or may not have been made out of pine. Anyway, it's pretty soft. You probably can't see it, but there's a couple of nicks there that I got just from steering at it too hard. But it's just a lovely toned guitar. The in-between sound especially is really sort of stratty, and that's what sort of drew me to it. But it's a great Tele, and I've loved it and never thought for a second of parting with it. So we'll give it a rip. This is the bridge pickup on Clean. This is the in-between sound. Okay, and the neck pickup on Clean. Okay, we're going to put it back to the bridge pickup now, put a bit of overdrive on. Both pickups on with overdrive. Pickup. So this is my Fender custom shop pro model, made from 100-year-old pine. Yeah, it smells like pine. It smells like your mum's toilet cleaner, but it's beautiful. And yeah, I can't see myself parting with this. It's just something a little bit different to the other Telecasters I've got. And please, I should start a GoFundMe page to get me therapy to stop buying these bloody guitars. I can't help it. I've just never met a Tele just about that I couldn't fall in love with. Anyway, thanks for tuning in, and we'll catch up soon with another round of Tele Tuesday madness. Cheers.